The name of the dance is called A and B, The Best Is Yet to Come, created by myself and Brenda Simpson. So the first part, part one, lat and hustle, coaster, kick, step it up, all right, all left, step up and roll. One, two, peel, peel, coaster, step, lat and hustle again. Kick, all right, all left, step it up. And roll, roll, heel, heel, coaster, step. So that part one you're doing four times, on each, two on each wall. Okay, Brenda, you want to?
Okay, part two. You're gonna swing to your right, making a quarter turn. Swing, back two, three, you're gonna swing left. Back two, three, you're gonna swing right. Back two, three, you're gonna tap it around to this wall. One, two, three, four. You're gonna swing to the back wall. Two, three, and swing. Back, two, three, swing. Right, two, three, tap it down. Two, three, four.
Okay.
Okay?
Part three, do you want me to do that? So that was part.
So we don't, we just want to.
Yeah, we're going back over part three. The part three where you do the lock step.
Okay.
Okay, so you want to do.
Yep.
So we're going to go over that part. Part three, lock step, lock step. Walking back, two, three, and turn. Lock step, walking back, two, three, and turn. Lock step, walk easy. Back right, right, left. That's part three. And then we go into the lat and hustle. Coaster, kick, step it up, out. Roll, two, three, two, coaster step. We're gonna do this four times. Step it up and roll, foot, coaster step. So from here, we go into that breakdown part, which is part four. So it's a lock step, walk it back. One, two, three, four, and sway to the right. One, two, three, sway to the left. One, two, three, step tick, and out, and turn. Step tick, all right. Out left, in turn, left, tick, step, tick, out right, out left, in turn, tick, out right, out left, in turn, tick, tick, out right, out left. That's the end of the dance. All right, thank you.
By faith, getting better each day. best is yet to come. The best is yet. The best is yet.
Alright.
The best is yet.
Baby.
The best is yet to come.
Tell me if he's someone in love, girl. Tell me if he's someone in love, girl, girl.